I really, really appreciate it. We are so thrilled to have you back at the AP Willits in-person live spring concert of 2022, which is 2 years in the making. So we really appreciate the patience. And obviously the irony of the IT services just always adds to the humor. If we don't laugh, people, we're gonna cry. But I'm so grateful that you're here. I would like to welcome Michael Salzman. He's the coordinator of Fine and Performing Arts. He came to join us to see the amazing performance of your children. I'd like to thank all of you, parents, guardians, family members, grandparents, neighbors. It's because of you that we can do the work that we do here. You know, you bring your children, you entrust them with us, and we adore them, and we work with them, and it's our partnership that allows us to have the beautiful things that happen, both in the orchestra department, and the chorus, and the band, in our school, and in our community. So I just want to thank you for everything that you do, for your patience, for getting the children to school on time, getting all their instruments and all the different things, and I think you're going to have an amazing night. I do want to thank all of our teachers. We have Miss Hennessy in charge of the chorus. We have Mr. Small, who's running the band, and Miss Lusby, who's going to be in charge of the orchestra. They're really, really excited to perform for you today. I think the orchestra is ready. And I did want to give a shout out to Mr. Wurzel, who works here, and he's helping us chair the IT in the back department, so we want to give him a big thank you. For those of you who have fifth graders or for younger, the nice thing about having our concert here is this is the school you'll get to go to. So when you graduate, you get to come here. It's honestly a bigger version of Willits, to just more people who are going to fall in love with your children and embrace them. So enjoy the concert, and I'd like to kick it off to Miss Lusby. Thank you. Another round of applause for my amazing orchestra. They are so wonderful. I first would like to tell you how nice it is to be back on stage after 2 years. And I didn't realize till this morning that actually none of these kids have played in a concert. This is their first one. So another round of applause for these kids. Now I'd like to thank a few people. I would like to thank Mrs. Morgan for all of her support. Thanks, Ms. Morgan. So when you want to applaud, you go, let's try, audience, orchestra. So thanks, Ms. Morgan, for all of your support. So I'll get used to it after a few years. I'd also like to thank my parents for being so amazing and wonderful and for bringing your children to school early every week. So thank you so much for your support. And our final selection is Medieval Kings. I do hope you enjoy the rest of the program. Oh wait, and again, one more round of applause for my students. You guys are amazing and wonderful, and I'm so proud of each and every one of you.
Thank you. She's very cuddly, don't worry.
Okay, I just want to introduce our interlude. They're going to be playing Bittersweet Symphony. So take it away, kids. Good luck.
You could have said it better.
I'd like to call them out: Simon Bay, Ty Gore, Gabrielle Hole, Andrew Keel, Sophia Kim, Jamin Lee, Katie Lee, Patrick Lynn, and Emily Wang. Can we give them another round of applause? Can we give Miss Leslie a big round of applause? Honestly, I don't know what she does in that classroom. I'm always amazed because I go down there and the children are absolutely astonished. They play the most beautiful pieces, classical and current, and honestly, I'm just mesmerized by the work that they can produce. It's really incredible. Thank you, Ms. Lesby. We have Mr. Small. Very loud. So we have Mr. Small with the beginning band. He's going to be playing some selections from beginning band tunes. Please enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Check one, two. All right. Good evening. How we doing out there? All right. My name is Mr. Small. I am the fourth grade band and fifth grade band teacher here at AP Willits. I'm so proud of these students. They have come such a long way in 1 year. And that first selection was called Shark Attack, as you probably can tell, Shark Attack. All right, our next song, that song, by the way, only used the first two notes we've learned. This song now uses the third note we've learned. All right. Which song this is also known by. Okay, let's see if you can see what other name this song could be. Your help, please.
Here we go. You can count to two. Ready? Boom, boom,
clarinets, clarinets, saxophones.
She's 3 hours of dancing.
Hello again. I guess that's our signal. We're ready to start. Here's Mr. Small with our senior band. Please enjoy the show. All right, this next piece is called Cuckoo Cha-Cha. And you should be able to hear the cuckoo part and the cha-cha part. So just listen out for that.
Thank you.
before we close it out for our final piece, I just wanted to thank everyone involved. Thank you so much. And thank you for the opportunity to work with these just incredible human beings. So just thank you so much, and I can't thank them enough. Our final piece today is 12 The Clock Strikes.
Shut up, Mom.
Takes you out of your body for a few hours, and I hope that you can appreciate tonight, in between all the different things, the beauty of the music that your children can create with their wonderful teachers. So I'd really like to give you a round of applause, and our teachers, we're just getting ready. And we're just getting our chorus set up, and hopefully we'll be ready in a few minutes. Miss Hennessy, you let me know when you're ready. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
On this section, I know the music's a little tall, if you just wanted to make sure you could see before we begin, but we're very excited to have a chorus led by Ms. Hennessy. Can we give a big round of applause for Ms. Hennessy?
Thank you. They're ready. They are ready.
Oh. Bird. Even though we've had a lot of rain lately, we'd like to put you in a calm state of mind with a beautiful rainstorm that's going to come through this auditorium. First, you will hear the children's gorgeous singing voices, and then you will hear the creation of a rainstorm.
Listen. Check one, check two. Three. Check one. Check.
Before our last number, which we hope will have you having a lot of fun with us, it's going to be the song We Don't Talk About Bruno from the hit movie Encanto. I would like to thank all the teachers who are here tonight, chaperoning. Thank you so much. We couldn't do it without you, so thank you.
He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive.
children. The message is, there's two central messages in Kanto, right? The first one is thinking about trying to make people proud. Well, I can attest that these kids, I am sure, make every single one of you here and at home proud. Let's give them a big round of applause. Message is to just be authentically who you are, for whatever that is. And I think that's something really important we need to remind our children, that they shouldn't be someone that they're not. They should be who they are. And I'm just so proud of every single one of them, both here and the band and the chorus and the orchestra, and they're just amazing. And again, I want to thank the parents, because these things are not possible without the partnership between you and I and all of the amazing teachers here. So again, thank you here. Thank you to all our families.